to Washington Airport to bid farewell to President Quirino are the O'Neals, family of the former American ambassador to the Philippines. Washington observers commented on the fact that President Truman personally appeared at the airport to bid President Quirino goodbye, a rare and signal honor. In official conferences, the Philippine president had been assured of greater military assistance, additional war damage payments, a hospitalization bill for Filipino veterans, and other material benefits for his country. In honoring Elpidio Quirino, the Americans were honoring a brave people who had fought side by side with him in the last war. They had not forgotten Bataan and Corregidor, or the gallant Filipino guerrilla resistance against the Japanese.